A bill to limit statewide elected officials to two consecutive terms has died in the House. While it had easily passed in the Senate, it failed in the House 61-88. It would not have applied to state representatives or senators, but to offices such as governor and land commissioner. Supporters said it was not meant as a referendum on Governor Rick Perry. Recent polls show term limits are overwhelmingly supported by Texans.